We did it like that and now we do it like this. Go inside your mind and find a time that you miss. And just think about the steel in your fist. It's just an extension of your arm. It's that ghetto type of charm that makes all the homeboys swarm. Can I drop the bomb? Oh yes I can. Move with the groove, smooth like Gucci Dan. Who is the man? That kid there. Who is the chick with the pick in her hair? Angela or Davis? And we roll like Avis. Rent a car, kid, there you are. You know where to find me whenever you need me. If you know the app, follow the path to the land of the aftermath. But don't frolic in the midst, crazy ass Crooklyn kids, cause they always throwing a body on my lawn. I'm getting a rock, voila, without a collar. Get off my block, boy, you give me a dollar for the trouble, or get blown up like a bubble. Now let's take a sec to think back, the year of the 7-0, but Brooklyn was the place to go. Flow on a journey up the Crown Heights, Ebbets Field, feel the real on your life. Strife, individuals live in the PJs. The evil check my DJ. Hey, play what I wanna play in the day. But in the night, I feel the right, took the left, Bucktown, Brooklyn, break it down. Head from state to state, travel as I unravel the fate. Howard, Tap, Scott, and Sutter. I remember way back in the days playing hot peas and butter. Brother, if you want another lesson, Brooklyn, Session, take it back, Blacksmith and Wesson. Press your luck, you get stuck by buck for your bucks. Master Ace has the taste for ducks and duck sauce. So tell Lord Digger, dig a grave for the bones, sticks and stones, while I kick some ancient homes through your domes. Act went back to attack your homes. So Tim, can I flip?
Yes, you can.
I'm in the world war with Muhammad, my man. Feels so good to be a Crooklyn Dodger. What's happening to Rerun and Roger? I think I seen him wearing Timberlands and running down the block from Dwayne. And Dwayne had a Glock, cause he be selling rock for the Partridge Family. And Ruben Kincaid drives a 300E. And he be pimping Chrissy from Three's Company. Plus he stuck Mr. T for all his jewelry. This is a 70s thing from the days when kids didn't